social distancing. One day I was strolling along, listening to you sing you on. When I looked up, the world was gone. Shut down, all closed up. We're all supposed to wear face masks. I was like, what the fuck? We were told it was because of the flu. Right, they called it COVID-19 and made these rules. Suddenly, hanging out with anyone else was now taboo. And their social lives are now being run by government dudes. What?
Pandemic.
Social distancing. Lockdown. Mask required. If I never hear those words again, it'll be far too soon. I don't even know anyone who's had the damn thing. I say fuck these masks and fuck these rules. Fuck these masks. Fuck these rules. COVID-19. Fuck you. Fuck these masks. COVID, fuck you. Fuck COVID. Fuck COVID. Fuck COVID. So, when they ordered this shelter in place, they think of those with unsafe homes to share a 4x4 space with someone engages in hate and then forced to be with them 24/7. Does not a healthy anyone make.
No!
With nowhere to go in their personal space, the risk of getting repeatedly deadly flu is better than a shit or if they open the world back up. Open the world back up. Open the world back up. Back up. Back up. Back up.
Pandemic. Social distancing. Lockdown. Mask required. Pandemic.
Pandemic.
Social distancing.
Social distancing.
Lockdown. Mask required.
Mask required.
Shut up, shut up, shut up already. I don't want to hear any of those words ever again. COVID-19. I'm so sick of